Official spotting ball on the 33-yard line will be first and 10 for the Rockets.